I just want to tell you something, Harris. Now this right here, I'm down here in Sanford, North Carolina. Look how long that thing that is. Peterbilt. Check him out. Look how long that thing is, buddy. Look at that. I'm talking about two of them too, boy. Look at that. Watch this. The other one coming now. The other one coming now. Check him out, Harris. Check him out. Look how he turning that thing over there, boy. Look how he turning now. That's pretty there. That's pretty. Can't get it no better. That's pretty work right there. He got caught at the light. But I'm going to tell you, that's a long joker right there, boy. You look at that. My man, that joker that long, buddy. You know what I'm saying? That long now. You know what I'm saying? Watch my man. That pace car, he ready to go. Watch this. My man on the other side holding the traffic. Look at them tires in the back. That ain't nothing but weight, boy. I can hear it. Look at that. Look at that. Listen to that tension on that chain, boy. Listen to that. Good God Almighty, turn that joke. Use the whole rope. Look at that. 70 East. I wonder which way if I go 70 will take me back to Durham. Listen to that. Slow roll them heels. Check them out. Got to stop. Pace car got to get a little head up, y'all. Fading on out. When you're down here in these country towns, man, you see stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Check him out up there, how he going sideways, there. See what I'm saying? Don't get mess me up, though. All right. Right here, man, chilling. This is at a cattle store. This here, Circle K, Kangaroo, whatever it is. McDonald's over there. Food line. Walmart. Got it over there. Got a fence over. Look at that woman. Big woman, too. She the one driving that truck right here on the other side. Look at that. Bet she had the bitches on 4 days.